Okay, this is an instructional video to show you how to put a helmet cover onto the helmet. You make sure that the Velcro piece is in the back, the chin guards at the bottom. Set the helmet into the gut of the cover. You slide the cover right over. You pull the bottom. Make sure everything is placed accordingly. Make sure you've got enough fabric to play with so you can actually pull the Velcro down. Then you can just slide the Velcro, pull it right at the bottom, place it right at the bottom of the bill, make sure it's secure. Now make sure everything is adjusted, make sure everything's symmetrical down here, and that there's no loose fur, and you're ready to go.